Well, it's time for another Isaac Curated run. And I guess the appropriate thing to say is I got nothing, because today's run is marking National Nothing Day, January the 16th. This is going up a day late, but so be it. And so we are Apollyon to a random goal. But we get nothing. There's no shops, there's no treasure rooms. We just get with whatever we pick up from regular rooms, if there's items to get there, and from bosses. So this could be a short run, depending how it goes. Oh, you start with that. You start with that. Which I can't get access to because I don't have a bomb. Unless this is explosive diarrhea.
Makes you laugh.
No, it ain't. Just a bomb, please. Not the type of bomb I was wanting. Okay, it's better than nothing. And I don't have a shop to go to try and get said bomb, because if he drops the bomb pick up. Like that. That we can use. Now the aim ought to be to get two more charges. Please. No. Damn it. Oh, unexpected surprise. We'll still do this because we have a chance of getting bombs in the chest, so. Like that, good. Then we can see what's in here. Yes. We'll get that because I can't remember what that does. And we can probably go in there to see what we can get chest wise as well. Advantageous. Not advantageous. We'll take that. Because we can't take it with us. And that's something that could be useful if we get super short of bombs. Ah. also helps if they pay attention to where they're walking. Speed and damage up, yes. That'll help. Where's our random goal? Oh, blue baby. So that is all the way to the chest, so it is sort of the maximum amount of levels possible. It can go away because items are going to be crucial. Possibly money. And I can't remember what the number magnet does. But if we need the health. Can't get that, but that's all right. Especially when we get one anyway. Might as well. Ooh. We have fire hearts to play with. So I think we can do that, and that, because that gives us the red heart, so that, okay. That's two-thirds of Guppy as well. Might as well. Okay, nothing we can do there. Keys. Yeah, it's worth getting the heart, even if it is one. Speed up. We can get that again. Just use it. So we don't lose any health there. Any key, so there's no point in trying to get in there. No. Well, actually, that was a no. Darn it. Oh, we can get in here. Good pill.
Power pill.
Better than nothing. Well, a key dropped. Sorry, coin. Added bonus. Right, we'll go left here. For nothing. It appears I can't see any other tinted rocks. Then again, with the darkness, I might not be able to. Might as well look in the chests now that we have access to. Basically just looking for tinted rocks at this point. Which I don't think there's any obvious, at least. So. I wanted to take the hit. Ooh. Willing to take up Book of the Dead, because that'll be handy. Especially when that's there. More health. Right, left. That. don't want to take the damage just yet. Considering health is... that's worth the sacrifice. Health down.
Excellent.
Great. So nothing there. There's a chance the secret room could be there. And is. Ooh. I mean, we'll go in here. Because we can do that. That's not bad. Invincibility every 7 seconds. So our super secret is probably up here. Tears up's good. Oh. It can't be. Can't be there. So here? No. There? There? It's all the way down at the bottom then. Unless it isn't. There it is. And let's hope we get some good RNG here. Ancestors gives us vision. Probably should have used that for the next floor. Take that. That gets health up as well. Anything? Oh, if it's lump of coal. hot lump of coal, but... So that gives us an explosion and Krampus's rage when we need it. Which we'll obviously try and save for the boss rooms. If possible. Open the door, so.
That's
not bad. So, but then I think that we need to destroy to get soul hearts. We can now. Okay, so there is a brief moment that I can get across. Like that. Let's go right. Because anything we can get that will help us health-wise or damage-wise will probably be crucial. Let's see what this does in the boss. Oh, that was lucky. My own fault. Damage up at least.
Yeah.
did that. There's at least one bit of health. As well. Luck down. Pretty fly. From getting it from the slot machine. More health. More money. Another pretty fly. Might as well use up all the money, because if we're not getting shops. This is the only chance we have of possibly getting things.
Speed down.
That's not too bad. Sometimes when you're too fast, you... unlucky. Probably should have just done that rather than take the damage from the fire. This way. Okay, so we already found the boss. I thought it was going to be to the right, turns out no. See what's to the right, and then we'll see how we do with Mom. Thank you. pretty good. I guess because I never picked up Book of the Dead, it didn't give me bookworm. Didn't think that through. See what's in here. Yeah, that's worth it because that's more damage. And now we're practically Blue Baby. Lives. Ow. Oh, Jesus, isn't bad. The Degas would have been better. We'll do that. See what's over here. The only path left other than the boss is down and to the left, so... Might as well pick up them too and hope. Yeah, that's not health down at least. So. Shot speed up, nice. Time to go to boss number 7 out of 10. If I can remember to do math. Honest, I'll take that. I'll just take a death. Hopefully I can get some health somewhere. From here? Well, there's moldy bread, so that's health. Oh, midnight snacks, not moldy bread. Damage up, yes. Back. Coin. Let's see if there's anything down here. Barrage continue. Damage is okay. The only bit I'll have to be wary of is when we get to Isaac and Blue Baby. And those homing tears, especially with only two health. Quarters of the way there. Wow. No, sorry, 4/5. Now we've got to go through the cathedral. Sure, the items that we have should be okay. There's one health at least. Any more luck? No. That's my fault. Oh, but we got that. But it's for nothing. Damn. Oh, blimey. Get that health back. Might as well do that. If I fought it through. Okay, we can get that charged up again at least. Or we get Guppy. And we take that. We lose the coins, but we should be able to get back, maybe. Some flight now, so that'll help with maneuvers a little bit, like that. And we've got enough keys to spare. There's bombs. Tempting. We've only got one health, so if we can get another one, that would be handy. Oh, that was close. Oh my word. snipe me. Oh, wow. Got too greedy. Oh my word. Ooh. Oh my blimey. This is where it all goes wrong. Got the RNG there. Come on. Nearly. Blue Baby will be a slightly tougher version of that. Give me something that's health. Those will do. That's not bad. Do that. Yes. Big bombs, yes. Health, good. Key, that's okay. Health, yes. More bombs, yes. Key, yes. That's the same one. No luck out of that one. We've got plenty of health to pick up, though, as well, so we can't. Item. No. Take that. Ooh. Item. No. That's no good. That's definitely no good. Found the boss. That gives us bookworm at least. We can get a battery, that'd be useful. Wow, one good shot. Sakadag is protection at least. Oh, and we get a attack fly. And a coin. 99 coins. And the win ain't done. Hit me. Here we go. Might as well do that. From nothing, we got something. I'll just pick that up for the sake of it. Success. I will take that and party. Now, of course, we now get to the point where who's the sussy backers? Who has odd scores? Nobody has odd scores. Which probably means times. Yeah, there we go. Petrichor is back. And Loki and Lockwee, sorry. With those scores that are not possible, I would argue. It's interesting that the people that are in the scores never show up. At least they think. Yeah, the people that have fast times don't have good scores. Which I guess to some extent makes sense, because times, you know, 0 seconds is impossible. So, Petrichor, what's going on? Anyway, that is your lot from me. Isaac Runs will be back, if I can check the fandom wiki in about 10 days on the 27th where nothing will come of nothing becomes to all down the pain, and considering what I've got, yes, very yes. Which will be interesting. Anywho, thank you for watching. Check out all the other content here on the channel. The award season coverage is in full flow. Our Oscar predictions went up yesterday, so you can catch that on the archive. It's probably the featured video as well on the channel. Along with the Popcast Movie Club archives, and then from each of us, AJ's movie reviews and verses. Hopefully there'll be some more reviews coming later on in the week. Owen Sip and Snacks and Voice of Liberty content, and my other gaming stuff and snack stashing. With that, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, notification button, and all that palaver. And I'll see you on the next one, hopefully.